An ideal lens focuses all parallel rays to a single focal point. A plano-convex lens features a spherical surface and a plano surface. Rays close to the optical axis behave much like the ideal lens, but as the ray's distance from the optical axis increases, the rays deviate from the ideal, introducing spherical aberrations. Spherical aberrations result from the effective focal length changing with ray height. The peripheral rays focus to a different focal point than the paraxial rays closer to the optical axis, creating a focal region from the shortest to longest focal distance. In practice, spherical aberrations can be observed by using a mask to isolate the peripheral from the paraxial rays, showing that the lens's effective focal length varies with ray height. Longer focal regions can cause larger spot sizes and reduced image quality,